Right, let's come and have a look at this apartment. We're in phase two. It's just over here. Salesbroker is very kind, is going to let us in the sideways. We're in Cancellara. We were planning to have a look at some townhouses, but they're under construction. We misunderstood the brief. However, we can look over here and they've got some apartments. This is phase two, and we're going to go and have a look at those.
Yeah, vamos a ver los apartamentos, la segunda fase, y bueno, ya podéis ver un poquito que están construyendo también unas adosadas.
Perfect. Let's go and have a look.
Let's begin.
This is all just finished. There's people around working, so we'll see the old truck and things. Okay, let's just have a look at this apartment. Just show you the kitchen first.
Very nice open plan kitchen.
Very kindly opened up to chairs today.
And this
is the main room. You can see we've got. We just left some plans here on the table just to show you quickly.
Sí, Miradores del Sol, fase 2.
And here we go. This is the plan in the apartment.
Yeah.
Currently, I'll quickly scribble the price here.
Yeah, the price is 324,000 plus baht, mas IVA. Living area 95 meters square, terrace 34 meters square, and garden 40 meters square.
So it's lovely looking.
Un apartamento muy cómodo. Nuevo a estrenar, como veis la urbanización está todavía en construcción.
It's a very good price, to be honest.
El precio es muy bueno, sí. Y tiene un acceso directo a la piscina. Tiene piscina de adulto, de niño y dos jacuzzis. La zona ideal para tomar el sol.
Easy maintenance garden by the looks of things. Look, we've got this, this is actually imitation grass.
Y luego esta zona aquí, por si quiere uno más sombra para comer, you like to be in the shade.
Yeah.
Very nice for having dinner, lunch.
So two options for shade.
Yes. You got shutters, air conditioning, and now we are going to see the bedrooms.
The habitaciones, ¿no?
Sí, las habitaciones.
And we're going to have a look at...
Esa será, bueno, ahora mismo lo tenemos como una especie de oficina, pero perfectamente cabe una cama de matrimonio.
This would be the second bedroom.
Sí, con armarios empotrados, vestidos por dentro, todo huele súper bien, muy nuevo, de buena calidad.
Air conditioning hot and cold.
Muy bonita la ducha. Como podéis ver, este es un baño que tiene ducha.
Chain of tiles. This one here is just a shower room. Come around here, look at the main bedroom or master bedroom, is it one?
Es un espacio, puede servir de trastero, ¿no?
Yeah, this could be a little storage area.
Very useful.
Yeah.
I know. When you're coming for holidays. Y aquí otro baño también con ducha.
This is
muy cómodo, muy elegante.
Shower room. And this would be the master bedroom with views to your terrace and the garden.
Este tiene también lo bonito que el dormitorio principal, aparte de que es bastante grande, tienes acceso a tu terraza. Tiene mucha luz. Tiene sol de mañana. Es suroeste. Sureste, perdón. Sol de mañana.
That's lovely.
Y luego esta zona de Miradores del Sol, aquí cerca hay un Lidl, Mercadona, la playa está muy cerca. Y bueno, una zona de servicios, restaurantes, muy cerca de todo.
So yeah, it's very close to lots of amenities, services, Mercadona, supermarkets, restaurants, golf courses.
La playa también está cerca.
The beach, very close.
Y tiene garaje y trastero subterráneo incluido en el precio.
Included in the price is a garage and storage.
Sí.
So our broker was going to show us another property upstairs, wasn't he?
Sí, vamos a intentar ver también un ático, sobre todo por las vistas que tiene el ático.
Okay.
Y nada, vamos a verlo.
Let's go and have a look at the views. I don't think we'll show you the apartment because it's a different aesthetic, which is not going to be the same as the townhouses. That's the reason. See the wind in the background.
Podemos ver el mar desde aquí. We can see the sea.
You can see how close the sea is.
Es orientación sur, suroeste, sureste.
Yeah.
Tienes sol casi todo el día.
It's little in the background. Turn around now to see the pool.
Se ve la montaña, el mar, los jardines. Espectacular la vista.
Just going to the penthouse top. We're not going to show you the penthouse, as I said, it's going to be a different look to the townhouses. This one's got a barbecue area.
Sí, una zona de barbacoa muy, muy grande. Y bueno, aquí para tomar una ducha, yeah. Tomar el sol y estas vistas todavía mejores, porque claro, estamos más altos, se ve todavía mejor el mar. Hoy se aprecia muy bien el mar, porque está muy azul.
Okay, let's go back down to where we were. The garden we just showed you. See, we've seen the apartment, seen the community. Thank you very much for joining us today. Until the next video.
Muchas gracias. Espero que os haya gustado Miradores del Sol. Una buena oportunidad con un muy buen precio. Y hasta la próxima. Chao.
And this is a video in process because we're going to come back and show you the townhouses when a bit more forward. Bye, everybody. Bye bye.